What's good, YouTube? Back at it with another video, you feel me? Alright, so look. Today is the day, you feel me, that we go pick up my boy Jamal car. Now, he don't know what the wrap look like. He don't know what the color. He don't know what nothing look like. So, he pulling up to my crib right now. Right now, it's 3:18. I don't know if y'all can see that. Hold on. I don't know if y'all can see that. But it's 3:18 right now. So, when he get here, I'm hopping the whip. And then we gonna go to Corey. We gonna go to Roy Raps, you feel me? He gonna pick up his car. And I'm gonna show y'all his reaction. I'm gonna get everything on the camera and shit like that, you feel me? But, yeah, that's what we doing today. Don't turn on Bonnie. But, we gonna prank our boy, Brian and shit. So when we get the car, you know what I'm saying? We gonna be like, yo, Corey said we can't get the car today. It's gonna be a little bit more. You know what I'm saying? Might have to pick it up next week or some shit because the wrap ain't finished or whatever. Well, we gonna trick him. And then when we pull up to the car meet tonight or pull up to his house, whatever, however we gonna do it, we just gonna pull up and we gonna get his reaction. So yeah, that's him knocking at the door. So.
Alright, nigga, yeah. let's go.
The bumper's not done yet. Saturday morning. Bro, like, it's, yeah, I'm in my brother's car right now. He's taking me back to my gramps.
Give you these caps then. We know you capping. We know you capping. I got it. All right, what color you want?
Yeah, Meek's in the back. We're all sad, but it's, you know, it's all good. It's all good. I'll get it back tomorrow.
That's a nice fucking GT
350. Yeah, I saw a little bit of it, bro. It looks good, but I the bumper's not done yet. So I saw a little bit of it. Yeah, bro, I'll let you know. I feel you. But, Let me call my grandma real quick so I can let her know that I'm coming back to pick up the car. All right, bro. All right, bye. All right. All right. All right. All right. Plan is in motion.
That's a fact.
Plan is in motion.
God is ass. Pick that bitch up now, nigga.
Like, in this little lane, and just keep going. I'll let you know when it's her. You see him all wraps?
My man.
Yeah, I see it.
Bro, what the fuck? Bro, what the fuck?
Fucking doing.
Bro, what the fuck? Holy shit!
That nigga ready to jump out.
Holy shit! Holy fucking shit! No fucking way! No fucking way! Bro, that's clean! Bro, that's clean! That's clean! That's clean! That is clean! That's clean. Holy shit!
Hey, we're supposed
to go all the way around here. It's the whip, man. Y'all finally get to see it. This man just hopped out the car. He even closed the door, bro.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude.
How you feel, bro?
Holy shit. What the fuck?
It's the whip, man.
It's the same car, I promise.
Bro, where are my keys, man? God damn.
We got him, bro.
Yeah.
God damn it. Yo, that's the same car, bro. God damn.
Props.
That's the same car.
See that truck?
Bro, that truck.
Yeah,
he
said
it.
He saw it.
I love that. Oh my fuck.
We got a few things I want to do to us, too.
Like what?
I didn't know if you wanted to put the banner up there. And I know I want to take that off.
Yeah.
I took your raggedy ass
quick. Yeah, my Instagram one? Yeah, I got a new one coming. So.
I didn't know what
else you wanted me to remove or whatever, but. Oh my fucking god. Bro, I wasn't expecting it to look like.
Ryan called earlier and said he was sending you black and white pictures.
Yeah. Bro, I got all black and white videos of my phone and shit. Like, oh, he closed up the door.
He said you're supposed to FaceTime him when he got here.
Bro, that is. God damn, bro.
Embrace that thing, man. You know what I'm saying, man? Jamal finally got his car back. Looking better than ever, you know what I'm saying?
Oh my god, bro.
I gotta send a picture.
I gotta send a picture.
Wait, you didn't post it yet, though, right?
Nah,
all right, bad. This shit is looking fire, bro. I love the two-tone.
Oh my
this is fire.
God, bro.
That man don't even want to get in it, nigga.
God.
This man
damn.
Like, is this my car? Like, what's damn. Going on, nigga?
Woo!
Yeah.
What you mean? Oh, bro.
Yeah, man. So we gonna get Brian's reaction later. You know what I'm saying? We gonna see how he feel. What's going on later.
Ooh.
As of right now, we just came to pick up the car. You know what I'm saying? Came to see his reaction. You know? Yeah, man.
Oh my god.
I think I showed y'all already, but they did a nice little detail on there for the badge. With the Roy wraps on the front and the back, so. This shit looks sick, bro. I'm really fucking with the rap. This shit is really fire, bro.
That is fucking gorgeous.
Man, we got the reaction that we was looking for, man. I was like, yo, I hope this man, when he see his car, bro, he gonna be like super
that
fucking excited.
That is fucking clean, bro. That is being fucking good.
That's man, fucking this shit is sick, bro.
Wow.
I'm gonna tune back in later on. We meet up with Brian and everything, so y'all can see his reaction too and shit. But yeah, man, that's the whip.
Shit, you know what time it is? It's time to flex, nigga.
That's a fact.
I was shot, 600,000 I stuffed in a pot. 10 of them, we made them mosh. Makes my jealous soul when I watch. Give me that, your body is botched. Two different curls I have bought for the bit. Making so much squat, I don't know what to do with this. But I promise I'm loving it. Bitch, the bird of my mama, I'm dubbing it. Double dishing on the rims, I'm thugging it. Rather X, trying to X on my mouth. Smoke, trying to see what I'm about. I want they trying to live in her mouth.
It's not rich, on my mama, cold. The fall quick, look in his eyes, it shows snitch. Oh, that fuck.
Well, kind of.
Jake. Jake.
How close did I get with the vinyl?
I didn't put it on yet. It's up out.
What you thinking, Jake? What you thinking, man?
That's pretty did you see what he did to the carpet truck, dude?
Yeah, that I like that part,
yeah,
too.
What he did to the truck, bro.
That shit was fire.
I wasn't expecting the
record. When we first went to go see it,
yeah.
I was like, I wonder how he's gonna do it, because he said that you wanted the two-tone, so I was like, I wonder how they gonna do like the carbon fiber truck. Are they gonna keep it just the carbon fiber,
that's
or are they
nice
gonna
touch.
Do like the wrap over it?
You're that shit is LED fire, bro.
Fuck, no. You know how much fabrication I'd have to do to that?
That's a fact.
To that, bro, I don't wanna fuck up this carbon fiber.
Damn, bro.
Bro, if anything,
how you so steady with it? They say he had your pocket swollen. You gotta show me the shit.
Well, better tell you how I'm doing this shit.
Phone right now. I left the camera in the car, but this man Marquise gonna put some wheels on the old school bangs, man. What y'all think?
body put on.
Yup, I know the lighting is ass right now, but that's the end of the video, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe if you like the video. Y'all make sure y'all go watch the last video before y'all watch this video, you feel me? Because everything gonna line up, but yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you never miss a video, and I'ma holla at y'all, I'm out.
Nigga, yeah! Bow, tell them check me out now. Know I got that shit in me. Know I got my Glock out. Say that they don't get at me.